I got it.
Can someone bring me an extra bed? Please?
You can bring it up.
Oh. Well, I mean, the bed's for you, but, you know.
Oh, it's for me? I'll bring my own bed.
Okay. It just needs to go in the middle. Because, you know, I like it.
I have one of mine.
Are you at your house, or are you at the farm?
No, I'm at the house that I'm building for competition.
Ooh.
What? Nah.
Competition.
What? Nah.
House.
If you want to. Oh, he brought me a bed, Spence. Okay, I'll just put it in this chest then. I'll just put it in this chest.
That'll be the stairs for whenever we have 3 beds.
Well, there'll be 3 beds. We'll just save it in case like one of the beds break and you know we need an extra bed. Hang on, Spence. Okay, stop standing on the pressure plate. Damn it.
That's the creeper. Damn it, you faggot. Two-shotted in your face.
Oh my goodness, y'all are... Hey, go build a house. Hey, if y'all want, you see all those jungle trees up there? Y'all can go build yourself a jungle house. Yeah?
I'm up on it. Here we are!
Yeah!
Because... Hey, you want to build one like together?
Yeah.
Well, no. Use the same place, cause I had set that up for someone to do it, but they just never did it.
I was gonna build it.
I don't know. Maybe. Walter. Bless you.
Why are you making a fat boy climb?
What?
Fat, making me climb.
Oh, well then how... Then you can't really call it a treehouse unless you... Oh! Spence, mushrooms!
Yeah,
oh,
dude.
You did it.
Yeah,
we got
dude.
Mushrooms!
I was gonna make more of them grow.
Okay, so do you want me to build a pathway out here so you can build a house right next to mine?
Me?
Yeah, so you can build a house. Alright, I'll make it a water.
Big flipping house.
That reaction is about.
Well, how about, okay, give me the exact same, square blockage that you built your house on.
I don't really remember it.
I'll count.
Wait, how big is the pathway to it? 3? Please tell me it's 3.
No,
yeah, it's 3. Okay. I already ran out of wood. Why do you... Are you going to try to build a duplicate?
Never run out of wood. Huh?
Are you going to try to build a duplicate? Oh, spider! Little bitch, get out of here.
I'm not going to, copy your exact house. I just want to have the same building as it. That way you can see, what you can do with that thing.
Dude! I'm so done. I love my armor. This spider just jumped at me to attack me, and he killed himself.
Because he got thorns, man.
Yeah, I know. This is where I'm gonna build, my little, back porch, you know?
Your party magic?
Yeah. We're gonna have boats, bro. We're gonna have boats, okay? We're gonna have boats, okay? And we're gonna ride around. We're gonna do all that shit.
Party. The yacht. This is the mic.
Spitz! We need to build some fireworks.
I just ate it, dude.
For the 4th of July. Oh. Spitz, no! Spitz!
I did it!
Spitz, take one! Take one! Don't die. Oh, do you have your bed?
Yeah, I do, actually.
Here, come up here, my friend. You need to complete the bed.
I shall put the final piece of Eteria inside the craft.
Yes, now it's complete. Oh, who is this? This is an unwanted guest.
What?
He's unwanted.
Dude, that was, he was trying to rob us.
So. Yeah, he was trying to rob us. That's right.
What is this? You didn't lock the door, did you?
Well, I don't have a roof.
Oh, you think he came into the roof? He pulled a Santa Claus on us.
Oh! You like my little balcony? I could see you from your balcony. Look. Look.
We can wave to each other. Don't do that. You stay right here.
Yes, I do see you.
Hey.
Hang on. Hey. Hang on. I'm gonna see if this will reach you. Oh, there's no way it'll reach that far. Damn.
That's all the arrows.
You have to believe.
Here, on. I'm gonna do the MLG way. Oh, you're shooting arrows.
Yo, it's getting on top of the car.
Oh yeah, cause you're higher than me. Oh wow, they're landing right next to me. Holy shit. Yeah, it's cause you're up higher and I'm at a lower point of view, so.
You know it's on like.
Fire spread online? Yeah, fire spread's off, so.
Okay, I'm about to say I know this also.
Hey, don't come up here and help me.
Can you hear me? You have an ad. I am all the way up.
Just go to the chest room. You can take whatever you need.
Do you have one piece of?
Yes, I see you.
Yeah, I'm waving.
I'm waving.
Hey,
I'm right below
you.
Get up, get in the ladder.
I spot with my little eyes a little cutie.
Hey, Christian.
Are you sure you're not looking at the
camera? Oh, ho, ho.
Oh,
those comebacks.
Ooh. Dude, you're hitting up in the bar.
Yeah, I know. It's because I'm like lower than y'all. Close? Yeah, you're hitting like right up under my little patio. Oh, you actually hit on top of it that time.
Oh yeah, that's the mask right there. Oh look, it's good. It's sunrise. We'll put the sunrise together.
Where is it?
From our distance out to the level one.
Yes. Look at that hill lighting up. Oh my goodness.
Oh yeah, that's sexy. Oh yeah, boner.
Okay, time to go back to work.
Yep.
So, do you want to come get the dimension size?
Yeah, dude, I should have done that before as well. You need some wood?
No, I got more than enough wood. If you need wood or any supplies, you can come over here and see if I have what you need for whenever you're building. Because, I have like half a chest full of logs. Dude, I wish they had backpacks in Minecraft.
Yeah, dude, look at that pack.
I wish Dora was on Minecraft. That's what they
do. Dora?
Yeah,
don't ever do that again.
Yeah,
it's a stop.
I'm gonna need to borrow some,
Over here is the wood. Oh, you can't do it from the water?
Oh, I mean, that's kind of a lot of work.
Hey, can you see me? Can you see me over here on the cell phone?
I'm sure I could, but I'm in my house. Busy. I'm a little busy bee. I'm getting glass. To do my glass stuff.
We're going to the college tree over here, dude. We're going to risky mode. Is
there a way to turn off, cloud?
Yes. There is a way.
38.
Why do I have little stairs going up right here?
Why are there already ladders going up in this tree?
I think it's 38 though, because it's uneven.
Yeah, I know it is uneven. Yeah, I know, Spence. I know.
Guys, wish me luck. I'm making my tree up.
About 37.
Yeah, 37 by 37, right?
37 by 17.
Great. Oh. Yeah, I know. I had to delete, like, an entire side of, entire, like, I don't know. I know I got it right. I know I set it up right. Alright, so how do you think I should do it? Like, how it comes up like that, and then just keeps going towards the center?
I love the left edge.
You know, like this? And then on the inside, you have it to where it, like, comes up to here.
Yeah, I know, you like powering it up. Yeah.
And then, like, after it goes up, like, 5, I think I'll just, like, level it off.
Flat.
Yeah. I think for, like, each corner where I flatten it off, I'll put, like, a log like this, so I keep the log thing going.
Yeah, I think it's 37 by 21.
I know it's 37 for sure, because I remember that number very well. Yeah, that number brings back great memories, or if you want to call them that.
21 17 31. What the hell? What should I use? Jungle wood or oak wood or what? What's matter?
Oh, you can take. You can use whatever you like. It's your house, man. I should probably gave y'all, like, a heads up on that time. But it's all good, because, you know, you guys aren't going to cry or complain, right? Right?
Oh,
right?
Yeah.
If y'all go look in one of my chests somewhere, as soon as you go in, it's, like, to the right, like, middle, to the, like, back wall, leaves, like, stack leaves, you know, like, the actual leaf bushes. So you can, like, actually, like, keep it with the idea of, like, a treehouse, you know, like, legit.
Mine's on the tallest tree over here, so I think mine's on
it. Yo, you better make that thing look badass or I'll have to go and tear it down.
You're gonna have to go and tear it down.
Oh, shit. Just fell down.
I won't make it look that bad, but I mean, it's not gonna look that good.
I mean, just don't make it look stupid.
Don't make it look stupid.
I mean, it's only got the other one, right?
Huh?
It's only got the other one, but it's not, yeah.
No, it's not only us on the world.
It's gonna be publicized.
Yeah.
Well, you can say you're retarded.
Oh, wow, nice.
Go look at the squid.
Yeah, like, watch me find all the squid you need now.
Alright.
Dude, oh my goodness, while you were on here, you were hunting for those squids. Oh my goodness. Those squids were on alert. Like, I had to go and find them for you. They're like, hey, did y'all hear about that guy that tried to hunt us down?
They must have, they have, like, been on kind of like a signal or something.
Yeah, echolocation. I don't know if squid can actually do that.
What?
Echolocation. Yo, but I'm not gonna lie though, that castle thing she started building, if you look at it, it's the exact same. Huh? How close are you gonna be? That's how close you're gonna be?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm not worried about that. I mean, I think that'd be good. No, that's a good distance from each other, I suppose.
No,
I'm fine with it. I just didn't want it to be, like, right next to each other, you know, like, by one block.
Yeah.
I'm good with five.
I might have actually done it a little bit too much on the count.
Oh, yeah, that's how you're gonna count it?
I'm gonna give myself a stack of 18.
Yeah, you should have probably done that when you were making it. I love you.
I'm using the wrong stash. Oh my god. Shut up. Okay. I have two of them right next to each other. I don't Shut up.
I'm not even saying anything.
I should have said it. I was off of
it. About one, guys.
Hello, friend. Yeah, I know, right? I had issues with that when I started. I had to get rid of them all. Yeah, don't do that ever again. I was actually just thinking that. no harsh feelings.
I'll let him go.
Yeah, let him loose.
Let it go.
Oh boy, anything that's okay.
Yeah, cause he yeah, you sung like an entire freaking song.
And I have to do it with
you just sang the whole album.
We're letting it go. Don't worry. We're good. Okay. Okay. Stop. No, that's too high pitched. Oh yeah, that's right. You're probably still in the stage of puberty. Oh. It's wow. That's really early. Holy shit. Are you sure you're okay? You need to maybe go to the doctor, get some stuff checked out.
I actually went to the doctor and they said I had.
Yeah, that happened to me too.
You don't have a doctor to tell you that
you're Yeah, really, you
that,
don't.
I just asked, like, my dad was worried that he was
Yeah, you might not know what that is. Tell your dad, tell him you might not know what puberty is, you know, but, you know, hit him.
I was playing around with it, right? I was like, well, maybe if the daughter will find out more, but I was like, well, I could put it out there.
Oh wow, you called your dad a fat ass. My dad would have slapped the shit out of me. my dad is like really, like he scares me, right? But I don't live with him, you know? One time I was laying on the couch and like we were supposed to go do something and he got up to walk in there because we were about to go do it and he's like, get your lazy ass off the couch before I come over there. and I jumped up so fast.